There's a four-wheel slave right here.
I am learning every single day more and more how much circumcision complicates things. I didn't ask for this. Nobody asked me. I was born into this world. I was like, yay, I see the light. And then blades and sharp objects and can opening devices are put to my most sacred body part. I'm just absolutely raped, abused, filleted open, as if I'm some goddamn petri dish or some kind of experiment. Absolutely atrocious, absolutely unacceptable, and this is an atrocity, and it is so ass backwards in the year 2018 that Americans are still doing this to their children. Torture, absolute torture, and barbaric. Circumcision has to be stopped. You, whoever's watching this right now, if you are thinking about doing this to your children, you have to absolutely not do this to your children. You have to let your children choose for themselves. But you should not make that choice for your children. And I don't think your child would make that choice at all. I don't think your child would be like, gee, I just want to be completely numb. I just want to feel like there's nothing down there at all.
Hey, you know you just grab that stuff back. You just pull it over and wrap the rubber band around it. Pull it over and comes right back.
So I don't know if you caught that, but those gentlemen were saying, oh, you can grow it back. And the funny thing is, it seemed sarcasm. Yeah. It seemed like they were making fun of us. It seemed like a joke. But the funny thing is, you can grow it back that way. They said, yeah, you can just pull it forward and use a rubber band. They're actually right. It's called cellular division or mitosis. And that's what I'm doing, and that's what people are doing that are restoring. And it's very funny that little do they know that they are actually right. Mm-hmm. You too. You are right. You are right, gentlemen. You can do that.
Ma'am, are there any questions or comments that you have? No? Okay. Well, if you have any grandsons or anything like that, please make sure that they're protected. Thank you.
Boys, equality, rights. We have a choice. We have a choice right here.
England! Don't do it there.
That's good. If you want to park your car, we can give you a card. You can educate your friends.
I don't need a card. I got my skin still.
Right, but you can educate your friends about it.
You got it too.
Yeah, I do.
That's good. Even more. Maybe.
Thank you for doing this.
Yes, very important.
Thank you for doing this, sir.
Thank you.
So, gentlemen, thank you for being out here and very enthusiastic greeting the gay Bloodstained Men.
Education, not amputation.
Time for America to get educated. Stop cutting our baby boys. Education. Education, please, not amputation. Knowledge is power, get educated. Knowledge put to use is power. Stop cutting our baby boys. Don't do harm to your children if you love them.
When will we have a president be like, it's time to stop doing harm to our children and to stop doing harm to each other? Most people aren't gonna want this. It's because of lies and deception that older men are choosing to circumcise themselves over a silly infection. It's because of misinformation. The American Academy of Pediatrics is a sham, and it's terrible for the misinformation that they're giving fellow doctors. Do not do harm to your children if you love them.